Hello, family. How are you? I'm so glad to come to you again this week in our program, Rhythms of Miracle. I hope you're doing great and you and your family are also staying safe. I have an important thing I wanted to discuss with you this week. And would you join me as we go to Proverbs chapter 17, verse number 22? I'll be reading the Amplified Version. A happy heart is good medicine, and a joyful mind causes healing. But a broken spirit dries up the bones, the Bible said. This is Amplified Version. I know King James said a merry heart. Now, I want to talk to you today about the forgotten medicine. I believe that God, who created the body, created also the medicine for the body. You know, just the same way that a manufacturer that made a product would say, in case something happens to this product, this is what to do to fix it. I believe that's exactly what God did when he created laughter. I believe that's part of the healing process for us all. Now, God, who created it, told us that it causes healing. It does cause healing. How do I know that? Medicine have actually told us that short-term effect of laughter and long-term effect of laughter. All right? Now, medically speaking, according to Mayo Clinic, laughter stimulates several organs of the body, and the part of the organs that laughter stimulates, number one, is the heart. Laughter stimulates the heart. And what does it do when it stimulates the heart? It stimulates the heart. It's able to give you, you're able to take in more oxygen, just the same way that when you're exercising or you're working out, you're able to take in more oxygen. Laughter does exactly almost the same thing. You see that? Laughter also stimulates the lungs. Laughter also stimulates your muscles. The same way that you exercise stimulates your muscles, laughter does exactly the same thing. You see, if we could build laughter into our daily life, there are a lot of sicknesses that we are experiencing, that we are going through, that would just fall off. I'm not in any way saying that laughter cures every sickness. No, I'm not saying that. But there are indeed some sicknesses that laughter cures. It has been proven that laughter also decreases stress hormones. And as a result of decreasing the stress hormones, they can decrease your blood pressure. they could normalize your blood pressure. There are just some people who take life too seriously. They're always frowning. They frown at this. They frown at the one who is casting the news on their TV. They frown at the movie. They frown every time. It's not going to help you. No, it's not going to help you. Would you start practicing laughing? If you can make out time or block out 5 minutes, 5 minutes out of every 24 hours to laugh, my goodness. If you could do this, you would literally begin to look younger. Oh, I'm actually was supposed to let you know. Do you also know that laughter also stimulates the brain to release endorphins? And these endorphins are the same thing that the brain releases when someone is high by taking something, you know, or smoking something or drinking something. You feel like you are flying. Laughter causes the brain to release those endorphins into the body. So if you can actually practice laughing, yoga right now has laughing as part of it, laughing yoga. You just come for your yoga and you're laughing. That's all you're doing. And that is therapeutic. It is healing. It is from the Bible. Laughter, a merry heart, it does good. It is medicinal. If we can start practicing laughter, not forgetting the healing proprieties or the healing content that God has placed in it, I strongly believe that our life will begin to go in a better direction. The things that come to you from the government, the things you hear in the news, the things you experience daily, all of these things are not going to make you to laugh. They are actually going to bring sadness to you if you focus on them. But if you could remove your attention from them and give yourself the time to laugh. Make yourself to laugh. And if you could laugh within 30 seconds and into 1 minute, It may not look real that you're laughing, and the fact that you are laughing would cause you to laugh. And that real laughter, I don't know if you've laughed to the point that your stomach hurts. There are some days I just go on YouTube to watch comedies and I just laugh. And I just have a good time, just laugh for some minutes. Some other time I'm with my kids, I'm with my wife, and we laugh. We play games and we laugh, and I have a good time. I want to tell you today to build laughter into your daily life. If you can do this, it is a barrier to all the stresses that is coming to you. Laughter can wage them. Laughter can remove them. Laughter can actually make you look younger. If you can practice laughing, it could make you look a whole lot younger. Stop frowning and looking like all the world and all the burdens of the world is on your head. No. From today, I am challenging you to go back to the forgotten medicine, the medicine that the Word of God has made available for the healing of your heart, for the healing of your lungs, for the healing of your muscles, for the healing of most things that you're experiencing today. Can you start laughing? Create laughing time for yourself. Create laughing time. Just that, if you just push it a little further, could be so medicinal. I'm coming to you today as a messenger of the Lord to tell you, create some time to laugh. I know you've heard stories of one problem or another that is happening around the world, or this person, that person, that person, something happened, and now you're thinking, when is it going to happen to me? No, nothing is going to happen to you. It's not going to happen to you. Create time. Maybe 5 minutes before you go to bed, just sit on your bed and laugh. Just laugh. You could just play something if you have to start from there. Play some comedy and laugh. Have a good time. When you're done with that, pray and then go to sleep. God has given us these things. And it is high time we got back to it. The forgotten medicine, the forgotten healing tool that God has placed in your hands and in my hands for us to rejuvenate the body so that the body could serve us optimally. I hope you start engaging in laughter, particularly this month. It's important. I hope you take it seriously. I hope you practice laughing. And as you do this, I know that your life will begin to go in the right direction. I know that because medically it's proven. I want to end with this story. A man, I read this story a long time ago, a man that was diagnosed with an incurable illness. There was no cure for this sickness. And he rented movies. He rented comedies and checked himself into a hospital. He was in the hospital. Checked himself into a hotel. And he was in a hotel for, I think, some days playing these videos. And he laughed. Oh, my goodness. He laughed and laughed and laughed. Those comedies made him laugh so much that when he finished all those tapes, he checked out of the hotel. A few days later, he went back to the doctor. And they found out that the incurable disease he was diagnosed of was no more. All he did was to laugh. He laughed a long time that his body activated healing for him. Yours might not be the same case. But can you start practicing laughter? It's going to produce a lot of result for you. I hope this makes meaning to you. I hope this blesses you. As you start practicing laughter, I want to hear how it is healing to you. I want to hear how it is making you younger. I want to hear how it is making you even more focused and achieving more result. Thank you so much for being a part of it. If you already haven't subscribed to our channel, please click the subscribe button and please turn on the bell, your notification, so that you know when we post new videos or new content. Thank you so much. Please, let's start a laughter challenge, a laughing challenge. Post yourself laughing for just one, maybe 30 seconds, and let's see how it goes. And tag someone and let that person also post himself or herself to laugh. Let's go. I think we could do this. Tag your neighbor, tag your friend. Laughter challenge. It begins right now. Thanks a lot. I see you again next week. Bye-bye.